There are convergence of business models. When you look at media, you look at internet, you look at telecom operators, OEMs and IT, it's you know, as we move forward, it's difficult to say that, you know, at least the larger companies are only pure media companies. They're moving into the mobile space. They're moving into the online space. Right? There are industries impacted by the neighborhood seepage effect. On the digital media value chain, the companies which are on the internet side of business definitely have an advantage because they hold the greatest number of links in the value chain because they liaise with content players, they aggregate content, and they own the content. So they definitely have an advantage. Now, moving forward in the telecommunication context, you know, how we look at innovation internally is that we need to look at driving innovation internally and externally both. Looking at internal innovation, we look at answering basic questions that what methods and tools can we use to look at innovation? How can we create a startup environment, right, where innovation is not the forte of a particular team, it's the forte of the company. The company has a mindset for innovation. How can telcos provide more attention and resources to innovation? And then the second part is benefiting from external innovation. So looking at allies and partners, so how can telcos leverage external innovation? What services can we really look at? And answers to these questions will define whether we need to insource or outsource. Do we look at an own or vis-a-vis an ally strategy for innovation?